Information just in from Falmouth, where Sky Eye was over a standoff between police and a man. We've now learned police were called to the home on Old Man Road because of reports of gunshots. And when they arrived, they say a man was in the driveway with a gun. As they kept him occupied outside, other officers went into the home. They say they found a woman who was dead in that house. The man, Tyler James Gibbs, has been taken into custody, and he will be arraigned, we're told, on a murder charge.